out of this. Playing against Illya Nyzhnyk, I'm thinking this is probably the real Illya Nyzhnyk, so that means he's probably higher rated than me nowadays. He used to be higher rated than me, then had a couple of bad years. Is he gonna play or what's going on here? He basically berserked me, so that's a good way to get this started. Oh, that was a mouse slip. That worked out pretty well for me. Boys, the last thing I was expecting in this state is a good opponent. But I'm here to fight. Chessbrah. We're all gonna make it. We're all gonna win some pawns here. Running with two outside pass pawns gets the job done, guys. It does get the job done. Against that knight, that was a good strategy, I think. Normal draw, I guess. Couldn't do much there anymore. Oh crap, that's a terrible blunder. Wow. Really stupid move. Shouldn't be giving away games like these against this guy. Because I don't see myself getting away with it as much. Yeah, he's just gonna try to change all the pieces and win with his extra piece. But I'm not resigned right away. I'm sure that he can do it. Okay. Okay, pal. Let's try it again. My opening was kind of shady too there. That wasn't really what I wanted to do. That's a good move. This guy is, by the way, actually a complete child prodigy. He was extremely good when he was young. He was always considered to be like one of the biggest European talents. I think he was a GM. He was a GM late, but fuck, I shouldn't be talking about this guy while he's beating me. But he got the GM title late, but he got the 2500 at like 12 or very early. Change there otherwise. Not a very good move. Okay, now it's kind of alright, I guess. Okay, I'll play it like this. With the knight on a5, I might have a little bit of pressure on him, but it should be nothing. Yeah. Okay, he got rid of it. He got rid of it, and he actually is taking over the initiative, so this is not good news. I'm gonna sack a pawn here for a passed pawn and hope that it will bring me something. Okay, over here maybe. Put the pawn. Bring in this guy. Hard to get anywhere close though, so. Okay, gonna remove my rook. Yeah, he wants to go there, so I should get my pawn under protection again from another side. This is not good, I have to change all the rooks. Don't think this should be a loss with all the pawns and white squares. Bit of a gamble here by me. No, this didn't work. Still a draw, I think. Oh my god, is he flagging me in this? Because if he's flagging... Yeah, okay. That would not be... that's not how I play if he's gonna flag me like that. That's not how you're supposed to play. Not very sportive. Okay, he's done this before. Crap. Oh my god, that's a very nasty trick. Well, I guess I'm glad I've seen that now. He's definitely done this before. I shouldn't get bad opening positions against him. I think I'm generally a better opening player. But I haven't been able to show it much yet. Yeah. He's got me in this one. I'm gonna try to attack him a little bit before resigning, because that's what I always do. Okay, the bishop in. Relatively good position considering I'm 3 pawns down, I think.
Our Lady Wisdom.
He wants knight e5, but I'm gonna take it and check in with the queen, and it's perpetual, so. Now I wanna take here.
Holy Black Madonna.
Okay. What if I go for the same trick actually? Check. Check. It's just a perpetual, or am I missing a mate over here? Oh, my time's running. Should just press the draw, I think. Yeah. Oops. That's how I like to save the games, guys. I was expecting bishop to b5 already. I'll just put this over here. Should be a little better for me. Okay, no, it doesn't matter now. I thought I should maybe change the queens first, but this is better for me, I think, with the nice bishops. This king is also kind of weak, though. Isn't it almost mate already? I can just check here.
Golden Lady of the Mountains.
It
carries the true source of life in mind.
Yeah, that's a lost position. Pretty intense match, guys. Pretty intense match, I would say. Oh, that's a queen. That's a queen. No one needs queens, boys. No one needs queens. Oh, that's a very nasty move. God. That's... Oh my god. Otherwise, I could see myself having some compensation, but that move really bring in the queen on that diagonal. Silly blunders, guys. Don't make them. Just don't make them. This has always been my weakness in bullet. Just making really bad blunders. Check and take this guy. I'm fighting a lot better than him, though, so far. I mean, his lost positions, he loses them all the time. I'm trying to hold on a little bit here, guys. In fact, am I not getting back the piece now?
The sun rises or sets now, it matters not. Here is ecstasy and death, uncertainty and life.
Oh no, I blundered my rook. Crap, that's exactly what I shouldn't be doing. Oh my god, that's a very bad loss. A very unnecessary loss there. Very unnecessary. Yeah, I'm just making blunders, guys. Okay. Jeez. Really came back in that game and then to blunder it.
Go then and make a blunder.